Groot.
It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful.
Don't worry about us. Go.
Kupka took our home, Clive. Don't let him take yours. Jill'll be safe with me. I promise.
You're late. Trouble on the way.
Just enjoying your entertainment.
How gratifying. Have you come to defend your father's throne, Lord Rosfield? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. A realm without a ruler, an army, even a people. A veritable kingdom of dust. Truly, I see no throne to defend.
No!
Enough of your games, Kupka. Just tell me what you want.
Sid's head in a box. Imagine my disappointment when I learned that he met his end at the hand of another. And my relief to learn that you had taken up his thrice damned name. Your master slew Benedicta Harmon and defiled her body. If you choose to bear that murderer's name, then you shall answer for his crimes.
The only crimes I shall answer for are my own. Cid did everything in his power to save that woman, though she was long past saving. And so I did what he couldn't. It was me all along, Hugo.
It was you. You killed her.
I did.
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream. I would be the king of the world. She would be my queen. And together, we would rule like the gods we are. But you crushed that dream, grounded it to dust. Hear me, Rosefield! You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my hands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kuka. No pity, and no mercy. Now die!
Thank you. You will die by my hand, Rosfield. My hatred for you is unending, unyielding. Let this palace be your grave!
What? Oh, shit.
The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. The earth will always be my domain.
Go down!
just like your forefathers. Your journey ends.
No. Someone's brave.
Let's try. There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos.
Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Ludus scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgle? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. In pile Odin's. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kuka away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him? I'll be fucked if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do we do?
We go back to the hideaway. I'm too tired to think. As are you, by the looks of it. After what Jill's been through. Let's worry about Kuka later, shall we?
Aye. All right. It'll give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too. Hey, how you feeling? Ready to go home?
Just look at the state of you. You're more of a wreck than this place. Is this what you call taking better care of yourself? No more excuses, your ladyship. I order you to rest.
Fine. I'll rest.
Don't worry, Gav. She's in good hands.
But we should have never let her fall into Hugo's, back when he had some like. The question is, where is he now?
And what the hell were those Royalists doing there?
I was wondering about that all the way home.
Otto may have heard something. I'll talk to him.
And I'll talk to Tomes.
The Lawsman? About what?
About your faithful hound for a start. If any four-legged friend's ever done that before, I'm betting Tormes will have read about it. But what I want to know is, what happens afterwards? It's all well and good Torgal saving our arses, but if it costs him what it costs Jill...
Right. Let me know if you learn anything.
Will do. And you do the same, eh?
Jill. Listen to Tyr.
I will. Thank you.
Visiting hours are over, your lordship.
I'll be all right, Clive. I just need some rest. Blackthorn may be the manliest of men, but he does lack a certain tenderness. Gootz, meanwhile, is as burly as a behemoth, but as innocent as a babe in arms. Thank you, Cid, for coming back to us. You're the glue keeping this place together.
You look just like a princess! And you look like the princess's sister!
Shouldn't you be getting some rest, Cid? From what I heard, you earned it.
Good to see you, Cid. Lovely weather, isn't it? I feel like all the gods in the heavens are smiling down on us.
All right, Cid. We were starting to worry about you.
I hear your scout made quite a hero of himself over in Rosalith. Sniffing out a score of terrified townspeople and ushering them to safety. Or so he claims.
chop off Kupka's head this time.
Yeah, he won't like that.
Strange to me as I am to her. It was a lifetime ago I last set foot in the city.
How's it coming along?
Nearly there. Just need to get these last boards nailed on.
Lovely fragrance. Anyone would think Nigel was growing himself a rose garden.
Thank you for your help, Sid. The Morganbeards have taken to our little garden splendidly.
Those branches.
Mr. Seagull. Or should I call you Mr. Lake Gull?
Back, are you? So, will it be? Bad, if I do say so myself. And?
It's all right. Sid has nothing to fear from Kupka. You deal with him.
I hope you're right.
Welcome home, Clive! I was worried I'd never see you again.
And what can I do for you? Go on, then. You'll not find a better price than that. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Finished, are you?
Welcome back, Sid. Oh, keep your mug handy.
Wise soldiers with their ruby stain, stick steeds fed to the fire, shall never burn away the pain, till one man tops the pyre.
Ivan's newest dish is a masterpiece. Once you get over the urge to gag, that is.
Ah, Maeve knows how to brew a bitter, all right.
Jill looked white as a sheet when they brought her back. I dread to think what happened in Rosalith. I didn't think Jill could look any worse for wear than when she came back from Arnhem. But she's managed it. Look after her, won't you? The little uns have been up to their old tricks again. Drawing on the decking this time.
Shirley's got her work cut out keeping them in line.
All of the nobles made it out alive. Kupka and his men had their fun with more than a few.
None of the Empress's favorites, though. They all got away safe and sound.
My favorite pupil. Allow me to educate you. Of course. One must understand one's place in the world. Thus ends today's lesson.
Says he's looking for books about Torgal.
I know. Let's write one.
Torms is going to look into what happened to Torgal for us. You make sure he's not hurting himself doing, well, whatever the fuck it is he did.
Is there something I might assist you with, Clive?
Compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. If you have a question for me, I should be happy to answer it. door to the shelves shall ever be open.
Tome says he's looking for books about Torgal.
Jill looked white as a sheet when they brought him. The little ones have been up to their old tricks again.
Not all of the nobles made it out alive. Kupka and his men had their fun with more than a few.
None of the Empress's favorites, though. They all got away safe and sound.